The main topics were really related to first going through working group reports. We had 5 working groups, mainly on education, health, commerce, advocacy, sports. So we went through the reports of the working groups, and based on that, we sort of decided about the next steps. Next steps also relate primarily to begin with a lot of work on advocacy. We need to take our message out to a large number of people. Then we need to look at this more as an integrated platform as opposed to vertical silos. So it's not about just mobile application in education or health. It is creating a platform where a lot of applications could fit in. Today we talked about these 4, tomorrow there will maybe 5 more. Okay. So we said we need to look at this more as a utility and then create an ecosystem where others will develop a lot of applications for usefulness. I think reports were well received because a lot of groundwork had been done in advance. We had brief discussions, very little modifications on the reports, but reports were accepted in totality. Now we're going to consolidate so that there is very little duplication in reports to really put together a standalone document. Though there has not been sort of any change, but we are taking it forward. So second meeting was all about taking this thing forward to larger group of people, because now we have a message. Earlier we didn't have a message. So now we have a very concrete message. We want to take this to larger group of people, to group of ministers, in collaboration with WHO, in collaboration with other UN organizations, UNICEF and others. I think it's a process. It's a long process. It is not going to happen overnight in 6 months or a year. Our job is really to bring this in public domain so there is awareness. Then we create standards. And this will require participation from a large group of people. Operators, banks, merchants, academicians, universities, schools, hospitals, WHOs. So everyone will begin to do their thing. The idea is to push this forward so that we can really take advantage of billions of cell phones to put a lot of this information on cell phones.